Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. That should be high enough. That looks about right. Let's see if it works. Formula for Greek fire. Thank you.
must have fallen asleep. It is hard to tell time beneath the ice. The deathless ones had been busy. Where a pile of ashes smoldered the night before, a corpse now lay. Skin as milky white as a dead fish. As I watched, the dead man breathed. A clicking death rattle in reverse, as he sucked air in for the first time in a day. Then he looked at me, and I recognized him at last. I killed this man once before during the battle, and he has not forgotten. So I killed him again, crushed his new skull before he could stand, but his ashes smolder anew. I will not be here when he awakes. The cold look in his eyes was like a promise. Like the phoenix, he will rise again and again, each time more determined to end my life. If I stay, sooner or later he will succeed.
Wood must be soaked through. Going to need something a lot hotter. Survivors must have suffered. A woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman. Thank you.
I have made myself a refuge in this frozen hell, in the base of a crumbling tower. I have laid away food and weapons enough to defend myself. But I am the last survivor. By day, I watch the deathless army, learn the paths they take. They follow the same patterns, day in and day out, like men trapped in a dream. They are fierce, but they are hollow. Whatever made them men is long gone, replaced instead by a soul of cold iron. I must be careful, but I must know more about them. If this is what the Source can do in the hands of a heretic, think of what it could do in the hands of the righteous.
Vase, made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but it has a rough portrait of the Prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside. Signal bells. I should take these out. be sure Mongolian grammar is tricky, but it reads like directions.